The Delaware Blue Hens are back in action and back in Harrisonburg, Virginia, to take on rival James Madison as conference competition starts today from Bridgeport Stadium. Randolph has room to run at the 35. At the 40, he cuts it back. Now he's at midfield, still going. The first play of the game is going to go for a score at the 10. Reaching in, Jalen Randolph, touchdown. And start the game off with a bang. Play action, Lee, hit by Woodson. The redshirt freshman is having a season. Johnson with the carry, turns the corner and gets in. Delaware leads 12-6 over James Madison. They need 4 yards. Lee rolling out to the right, throwing, and knocking it away is Simba Guashavano, Hens football. Hurley takes the snap, dropping back, pressure coming. Hurley avoids it momentarily. Down the field it goes to Harrison, caught at the 30, to the 40, and he's got space at the 40. Here goes Harrison to the 20, at the 10. Delaware takes the lead back. Jarrell Harrison, 86 yards. Hurley awaits the snap. Here's Trent, dropping back, throwing as pressure comes, and it's caught in the end zone. Delaware scores first in overtime. This could be the final play of the game. Lee out of shotgun, pitches it to Woods. Woods hit shy of the goal line. He's stuck, and Delaware wins in overtime over James Madison.
We do it for Delaware, baby.
Let's go.
Tradition. This is it.